Well, welcome back. Today was... I didn't expect all the snow we got. I didn't even know it was coming, to be honest. But we got probably 4 or 5 inches, maybe some places 6. We got a truck out. It's in the median, I guess. And so I'm not really sure. We don't have a ton of information. We got Kevin heading out in a service truck real quick. You know, he's faster. Get there, tell us what's going on. Full unit tow as far as I know, and driver doesn't have heat. He hit something. That's all they really told us. So we're gonna work with what we got and make it happen. So see you there. Well, this isn't nearly as bad. I was concerned it was caught up in the wires, which is kind of fortunate, yet unfortunate, because it would have been fun, but it's not. So we're just gonna do a simple winch out backwards. Should be out of here pretty quick. Really shouldn't be bad at all.
out about photos.
All right. Dad's freaking out about photos. Who would have guessed, you know? Can't call us, but calling after photos now. Oh. All right. Jump up in the truck and pump the pedal, bleed all the air off. If you have to fire it up and turn the steering wheel, make sure the wheel goes straight, and deflate the airbags if it has a button for it. All of those things are things you have to do to tow a unit backwards, make your life 100% easier.